I might have done this right, guys. For once in my life.
I've been wanting to get her book. I was about to get her husband's Barack Obama's book, but I'm gonna read hers first for now. First
shopping tote.
That's why my mom and I had so many of these.
Let's see if they got a front row seat and a little lady.
But you should have known it. I wasn't going.
Guys, I'm in Half Price Books and I'm so excited to get the book. I have not really read a book since like high school, like summer, you know, reading. But when I found out that Michelle Obama, former first lady, wrote a book, I was like, oh my gosh, I'm gonna have to. So I'm excited. I've been wanting to get her book. I was about to get her husband's Barack Obama's book, but I'm gonna read hers first from a first lady woman's perspective and how she grew up and everything like that. I'm actually excited. I am not like educationally read anything. So yeah, I'm excited to read this. I'm waiting for my buy because you can sell, you know, books and games and stuff at Half Price Books, so I'm waiting for that. In my life, you know, almost every president has wrote a book. George Bush, Decision Point, all of these. I'm excited to read this book. Eight years later. We found it 8 years later. We've been looking for this nonstop since our roof caved in. We've been looking for this watch for 8 years, and I found it inside of a purse. It's like a symbol, a sign of something. This has like a bigger meaning. 8 years later, guys, it was inside of a purse, protected. Literally looks brand spanking new. Look. Literally the box looks brand spanking new. And the watch. This just means that something, a dream, an aspiration, a chapter in your life, that huge change in your life, and what you want now, it's being protected right now. It's in a safe place right now. And it will show and it will come to you when you need to find it. This God is always protecting, and there's always a bigger picture to whatever goes on in our life. Guys, right when I went to like leave, that's when the maintenance knocked, but now they fixed the toilet, so now I have to take this back in there. Bro, I'm like already like sweating, bro. I was like, oh my gosh. He's like, I was about to actually leave. And that's when I came down. Oh, there's knocking. So I was like, you guys are gonna come with me. I just want errands, bro. Ooh, super sunny outside. I was about to carry this all, I guess, in my hands. But I need a shopping tote. That's why my mom and I had so many of these. Shopping to us is so ridiculous. Anyway, I'll see you guys in the car. That's a different story for today. Okay, bye. So guys, I just got done at the post office right now. I'm in the parking. Dropped off two orders. I think I'm just gonna go away. I'll see you guys when, I guess,
I'm at Ulta.
Ulta. So guys, I'm here at Ulta Beauty now, so I'm about to put in that I'm here to pick up my my order. So it's I'm kind of nervous that this is not my shade, because I had to just buy something with it. The free Lancome Extreme Volume Mascara. I got it for free because of my... Oh. Wait, this actually... Wait, hold on. Oh, wait, hold on. I might have done this right, correctly. Bro, I'm so bad at guessing my shade. It's ridiculous. She has so... Her nails were so pretty. This might be... Hold on. I might have done this right, guys. For once in my life. Wait. This actually looks like this might actually be my shade. Let me see. Because they tell you to get it, like, 2 times lighter than your actual skin color. Well, that was a W on my part. Okay, now I need to go over here to Ross and return these. Let's see if they have front row seat and a little later. Okay. Go in here, return these two. Oh, one just fell out. They're like these, and honestly, I actually wanted this for my, to give this to my friend, but I don't think she's really into those types of, you know, decorations, so I'm gonna go in here, return this, and probably look for if they got the L'Oreal and Lorac together. It was Lorac lip gloss. I got it actually with me. I'll show you guys. At first, I thought it was like a matte lipstick, and I'm like, I'm kind of over lipstick, but no, it says it right here, unzipped sheer slick lip gloss. And look, it's already gone. I bought this probably like a month or two ago. I've been using it like crazy, so I guess in there when I'm like looking around. So yeah, guys, I found a True Religion hat, but there's no price tag. So yeah, guys, are up here. Go. They have juicy toys. This is long. How much is it? $20. Bro, look at this. But no, this True Religion smells so good. Like, it's so good, guys. I don't know how to get So guys, we ended up doing an exchange. I did get the True Religion hat. It didn't have a tag on it, so, but she gave it to me for $10.99. And because it was exchange, the items that we returned, they paid, you know, for. So I only owed her 2 cents. I was like, I should definitely have 2 pennies in my purse. I think it's so cute. Like, I don't have anything that's like pink or anything. Now, I wasn't, as you could see, I wasn't able to really fully put it on because my hair is like, and it's like French twist thing. But yeah, this is what it looks like. Now, I could go to Burlington and return this stuff, but honest to me, I kind of feel like just there's not too many options over here. And Canes is high now. Like, I used to be with my Canes brothers, but nah. Did Wendy stop selling the 4 for $4? Yeah, I think that's what happened. But I don't know. Bye. Say bye.
Draws.
I'm excited for this True Religion hat, bro. They had a True Religion belt. But I want the denim one that I saw. I can't stop getting that out of my brain. I might go to the other Ross over there too. We'll see. But I promise you, I'm at Burlington. Just made it. Return this stuff. Got some more returns. I know. It's never ending. Return this. I'm gonna let you guys know, I do not like driving, like, at all. So if someone can drive for me, I would gladly appreciate it. Comment down below. Yo, you know, like, DM me or something if you would like to be my driver, because I need one. I need one so bad. I'm trying to see if I see anything. This time I'm gonna get a cart. But when you get a cart, everyone knows, when you get a cart, it almost like forces you to get like a lot of things to fill up the cart, you know? They're too big though. I need at least like an 8 or maybe a 7.5. Oh, I forgot these. But they only had 7. They're just like... Oh, wait, there's another one. Oh, wait, there's one more down. I found 8. I am so tempted to get 8, bro. I'm not gonna get these, but oh my gosh. I want my shoes for my dress. Well, it was actually supposed to be my dress for one of my best friend's birthdays last year, but she ended up going to Disneyland in Florida, so I never got to wear the dress. But oh, those are so very cute. What is it else they have? You know what I think? Oh my god, bro. It's $50. Oh my god. Oh my god. Hungry, like, I'm talking about literally my stomach is as empty as almost my bank account. I'm joking, but I only got one thing. I was gonna get those jeans, but honestly, I wasn't just feeling them that much to get them. But I got this Juicy Couture diffuser. Like, look, it was like red roses, juicy peach, and magnolia, and it actually smells really good. So I'm excited because I feel like I need my room to like smell better. Oh right, okay, so I saw Taco Bell's I think commercial last night, and I think I'm gonna get Taco Bell. I think, yeah, that's what I'm gonna get, because I just thought about that. Go to Taco Bell, get that. I kind of want ice cream though. Okay, I'll see you guys when I'm probably at the house. We'll see, guys. Y'all guys know how I just, you know, I said I was dropping stuff off because I sold things. Well, I sold another thing while I was actually in the Burlington parking lot, like walking back. And I think it's hilarious when I do. When that happens to me, it's like I just pack some up. So I have another one to take. I'll probably take it tomorrow. Like I said, I need to go to the storage or whatever and see if there's a box. We've been on a grind watching the Olympics. So, of course, we had to put on the big screen. Oh, I can't do that because... Bro, I don't feel like undoing this antenna. But yeah, I was watching it on Tuesday because of Simone Biles, and my girl, she killed it yet again. The whole team killed it. And they won gold again. Like, so that's fun. And I'm so proud of my girl Simone. She kills it every time. Like, she is unstoppable, and I love that about her. But I'm gonna go ahead and unpack this food, because I'm talking about growling down to literally my legs, okay? Literally my ankles. It's not even a box, it's just in a bag now. But what is up with Taco Bell? Like, you get the $7 cravings box, y'all guys know what I'm talking about, and it'll come in a box and it'll just be the box, it won't even be a bag. Now he gets, like, it's in a bag. I'm like, bro, y'all guys are But he asked me, he was like, because I paid with my credit card, and he was like, how did you, like, is this a credit card and stuff? He was asking me about that. That's the first time I've ever been asked that. He said he tried to apply and they denied him. I was like, oh. He's like, oh. He's like, I got one from Capital One and they approved me, like, right then and there online. I was like, oh, okay. Yeah, so have y'all guys been watching the Olympics? Because I have. And then last night, I watched the men's gymnastics team, which is the black boy and the white boy. The black boy's name is Frederick, right? And then the white boy's name is, what is his name, Jake? Or am I wrong? Oh my gosh, I might be wrong. But you see on the screen, like, those are the two that I watched last night. They did so good. He messed up, and I know that probably, you know, I know about when you compete and you know, like, that mess up is going to severely impact your score, or if, you know, you go to the next round and everything. So it's intense, and I could tell, like, but his teammate, I'm like him, he was like, it's okay, you know, keep going, let's go, you know, keep going. Now, he didn't give me sauce or even ask me, but good thing that we're the type of family that black people, we have a bunch of packages of, you know, condiments when we go to fast food restaurants and stuff. So if y'all guys have not, go check out my recent video that came out. Last video, whatever. Ice cream, but I wasn't too sure Sonic, like, sells ice cream sundaes. I wasn't too sure. I don't want a cone, so. And plus, I knew by the time I came over here, it would have been completely melted. So. I'll see you guys in my next video. I love y'all guys, and I'm gonna watch some TV and stuff, and yeah, so, bye.